What about rotation? So here, I'm basically showing a simple example. I have two points, x and this would be original points here, and x prime, y prime, where I want the transformation to happen. Of course, in this case, these two vectors kind of show how the transformation would be, and of course, there would be an angle associated with this. Let's call that theta. So in case now, just looking at the simple 2D example, let me ask the question. So in this case of the simple 2D rotation by a theta, where I have transformed points x and y to x prime, y prime, question comes up is, how would I now figure out the values of x prime, y prime, given x and y and this angle theta? Now, if you may remember this from your old trigonometry classes, this can be done, and I encourage you to look it up again if you haven't looked at such things recently. And this would basically say that x prime would basically be computed by taking the cosine of the angle theta here with x, the original x, minus y sine theta, and similarly, y prime would be given by x sine theta plus y sine theta. So this basically now gives us an interesting way. Now, of course, I can write this in a matrix form, which basically would mean I would move x and y into a column, which would now give me the elements of the M matrix. So M in this case would be cosine theta minus sine theta, cosine theta. And of course, knowing this angle, I can apply this as an image transformation. Again, I encourage you to look this up or try to kind of do the derivation. Just as a hint, to do this derivation, you'd also need to represent this angle and then basically come up with equations to kind of compare all of these.